to our program tonight. Featuring Ruth Underwood on percussion. Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and Tom Fowler on vibramycin. Again. Chester Thompson on drums. And supplying Tom Fowler with vibramycin. And George Duke on keyboards. All right, now I think that I'm in tune. I'm not sure. It won't make any difference, though. We're going to open the show up with something very simple-minded for you, ladies and gentlemen. The name of this song is Stink Foot. In the dark, where all the fevers bloom, under the water, where the shark bubbles bloom. Morning, by your radio, do the walls close in to suffocate you? You ain't got no friends, and all the others they hate you. Does the life you've been leading gotta go? Does it? Well, let me straighten you out about a place I know. Get your shoes and socks on, people. It's right around the corner by the Scuola Cantora.
Out through the night and the whispering breezes, the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breezes, to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases.
Scientists call this disease bromidrosis, and well they should. But us regular folks, who might wear a tennis shoe or an occasional python boot, know this exquisite little inconvenience by the name of
Stinkfoot.
Yes, indeed. You know, my python boot was too tight. I couldn't get it off last night. A week went by, and now it's July. I finally got it off. My girlfriend cried, you got stink foot. Stink foot, darling. Your stink foot puts the hicks on my nose.
Stink foot, stink foot.
I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off? Do you suppose? Here, Fido, here, Fido. Bring the slippers, little puppy. Yes, that's a good dog. Earth. We're now going to play another song. This is a nice song about flying saucers, and George will sing it to you. The name of this song is Inca Roads, and I certainly hope that Ruth plays the front part of it right.
Yeah. some are rather dead, I'm all American, some are rather dead, the Indians for Thunderbell, how about the hell?
The name of this song is Chester's Gorilla. The name of this song is Approximate, and the reason it's called Approximate is because it never turns out exactly the same each time you play it, because only part of it is written down. And the rest of it is make-believe. It can be played a number of different ways. It can be played with the notes. It can be sung. It can be danced to. These are the three versions of Approximate. First we have the tune. Singing.
Come on, come on. Get down, Ruth. Go over here, Mike. One, two. Well, and then. Red.
And now with dancing. Molto bene, molto bene. Bellissima. Good God, ain't it funky now? All right, that's it. Now the whole thing, tutti. Just, if you can just contemplate for a minute how ridiculous it is to be doing that here for you.
Yeah. Thank you. The name of this song is Cosmik Debris. I'm out of sight. He said, for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said, with that cosmic debris.
Look here, brother.
Don't you waste your time on the mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then when the top popped, whooping, it was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the fuss of the grand wazoo, he said, you might not believe this, Pedro, but it'll cure your poopa vana too. And I said, hey, a guru are you anyway?
Oh yeah, brother.
Don't you waste your time on got troubles of my own, I said, and you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and ram it up your snout. But I've got a crystal ball, he said, and he held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. Let's boogie. I wrapped a newspaper around his head, so I looked like I was him. I said some mumbo jumbo then, and I told him he was going to school. I robbed his rings and pocket watch, everything else apart. I had that sucker hypnotized, he couldn't even make a sign. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around. I said, the price of meat has just gone up, and your old lady has just gone to Bologna. With that cosmic debris. Now is that a real poncho, or is that a Sears poncho? Don't you know, you can make more money in the world. So don't you waste your tush on me. This is a whole bunch of songs stuck together. Most of them are new. The first one is called RDNZL. The second one is called Village of the Sun. The one after that is called Echidna's Arth of You, followed by Don't You Ever Wash That Thing, followed by Penguin in Bondage, followed by T'Mershi Duween, followed by The Dog Breath Variations, and then Uncle Meat.
What you gonna do?
gentlemen, watch Ruth. All through our show, Ruth has been worried about the part where she blows the belt off. Just keep your eye on her now. I think she's going to do something extremely wonderful. Like the mighty penguin.
butt wrap all around your head. Just like a penguin in bondage, boing. Shake up the pale, dry ginger ale. Trembling like a penguin when the battery fails. When the battery fails. Lord, you must be having to jump into a hoop of real fire with some Kleenex wrapped around the coat hang wire. Push around. He's just like a penguin in bondage, boing. Now you must be careful not to leave the straps too loose. And leave your dried up dog biscuit.
Thank you. again. The name of this song is Pygmy Twilight.
Che bella barba!
No, no, no!
E qui non ci siamo,
deep in the street, she drove a
moon.
Just as gorilla she goes.
Ourselves definitely in tune here before we go on.
Tush. Honey, honey. Honey, honey.
Tush.
Honey, honey.
Alfie stuffs the shoe.
Twilight.
That's right.
You want one of those too? please, I'm so hungry, please. Send it up to my room right away.
Wait a minute, we gotta put the ring of silverware first, and the towels, and then we gotta bring in the bread, and then we gotta bring in the water, and then we gotta bring in the pasta, and then we gotta bring in this, and then we gotta bring in that, and the paper.
Hey,
Jesus! Mother of Pearl!
I sure am hungry. Send it up right away.
We'll send you right away. One degree, half in the green, I'll let you know we're gonna send it up by.
Who you gonna send it up by?
We're gonna send it up by again. You will recognize him because he has an orange checkered shirt on. They call him Greasy for short. Baba!
Hello? Room service? It didn't get there and I'm still hungry.
You did not get your order?
I don't know what it is with you foreigners, but look, I'm so hungry. Can you please?
Like? What would you like? Is a poo-poo?
No poo-poo.
No poo-poo?
Keep the carrot. I'll tell you what I'd really like is some tush.
Some tush? We gotta put in that. We're only gonna tush you can get is a Protestant tush.
Protestant
tush? Gotta get the other tush because the extra sentence get everybody to hell and nobody else gotta get the tush except for the Protestant.
Look,
you can get it though.
I don't care. I'll even take some kosher tush.
All right. Party for that.
No, that's going too far. Look, right away to my room with the Greenhawker, the Greyhound
Hawker,
smoking and the toast.
You ready? Smoking in the twilight and the toast. You know who we're going to send that by? A very nervous gentleman, but you can move fast at times like this. You know what his name is? Let me tell you, he got a little white suit on. What do we call him? J.J.B.
Coming to the concert tonight. We hope you liked it. Ruth Underwood on percussion, Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and lead vocals, Chester Thompson on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, George Duke on keyboards. Thank you very much and good night.
Thank you.
Emergency use. Wave if you understand. Thank you.